Results for the Ward 3 Alderman election in Clinton are in tonight. Robert Chapman had 44% of the vote. Ronnie Morton with 27%. Gary Roseman with 14%. Reggie Walker with 10%. And Chris Hughes with 5%. The runoff election between Robert Chapman and Ronnie Morton is set for Tuesday, August 23rd.